Now your whole life, you are not trained on building people. In your job, in your family, right? So think, before QNET, how many people did I build up? How many people did I guide in life? How many people did I take from zero to $1 million? So you lack experience in building people. So what you do, you sign them up, throw them into the system. Sign them up, throw them into the system. Sign them up, throw them into the system. Sign them up, throw them into the system, and then you pray. Please God, I hope the three morons I signed up watch Chief's video, get inspired, and become my biggest leader. You understand? All right? And people do this because you don't know what to do. You do not know how to lead people. And we use this word in network marketing called leader. You know? Oh, he's my leader. That's my leader. I met people who introduce their downlines to me. And I shake hands. Chief, this is my leader. And I shake hands with the person. I said, how long have you been in the business? 2 weeks, sir. Excuse me? 2 weeks. How many downlines do you have? Two. How can you be a leader when you sign up 2 weeks ago and you have two downlines? There's not a leader. That doesn't even qualify you as a networker. You could have accidentally signed up two people. So in network marketing, in our industry, signing up people is something you must do. Building people is what is really important. Taking a nobody and making them into a somebody. That's the hardest work in network marketing. Because what happens if your whole organization has no growth of people, the people don't grow, then what happens when you take 1 week holiday? What happens? Your network dies. What happens if you break your leg and go to the hospital? Your network dies. What happens if there's a 1 week holiday in your city or town? Your network slows down and dies. So the reason this happens is because you do not develop your people. You do not focus on building your people. You don't aspire to become a leader in network marketing. Now, who should become a leader in network marketing? Anyone can become a leader.